city, back of my neck getting dirt and gritty. Bend down, isn't it a pity? Doesn't seem to be a shadow in the city. All around, people looking half dead, walking on the sidewalk harder than a match, yeah. Cool town, even in the city, dressed so fine and looking so pretty. Cool cat, looking for a kitty, gonna look in every corner of the city, till I'm wheezing like a bus stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome on stage Alan Williams, the publisher of Men's Health magazine.
That's all right. Welcome to the grand finale of our fifth annual cover model competition.
I'd like to invite on stage Lara Curry from Clinique.
And the winner is James Nyman.
I can't think of anything cooler than being on the cover of Men's Health. I often look at the fashion sections at the back. I saw they had like a really good snippet on sunglasses and I needed a new pair, so that was my holy grail to buying sunglasses.
Louise Cord, the editor of Cosmopolitan magazine.
There can only be one winner. I'm sad to announce, guys. And the winner is Dan Cook.
Men's Health depicts a certain way of life, how to have fun, how to enjoy it. My main goal is to remain fit and healthy throughout my life. So far, so good. I'm a regular guy, and if I can do it, then anyone can.
I would like to welcome on stage, present the last two awards, Morgan Rees, the editor of Men's Health magazine.
So the Men's Health Award for the most inspiring story goes to the man with the original six-pack made in Iraq, the one and only Royal Marine Officer Charlie Pennington.
Fitness is my lifestyle, really. Everything that's revolved around keeping fit and healthy. What made me apply, being in Iraq, in conversation one day, because we used Men's Health magazine actually quite a lot, as it turns out, to sort of read through and look at sort of different sort of techniques and stuff. Filled out the application and emailed it off. I didn't expect to actually get called when I came home, and that was quite a shock.
The final award, the main cover model winner. He embodies a Men's Health ethos, which we thought was very, very important. He worked to the ideal that fitness is something that should improve your life and not dominate it. That's exactly where the magazine comes from. The winner of the Men's Health Cover Model Competition 2007 is... Chris Whitlow.
Motivation, things like looking at the guys on the cover of Men's Health or having a flick through and thinking, I could do that, do you know what I mean? I could get to that standard easily. You have dreams as a kid, don't you? And, or whenever. But sometimes you don't actually see them as ever going to come true. It's almost like a castle in the sky that might never be achieved, but this would be one of them. It's like, if I can achieve this, then I can do anything.
Been down, isn't it a pity? Doesn't seem to be a shadow in the city. All around, people looking half dead, walking on the sidewalk harder than a match, yeah. But now it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on, and dance all night. Just by the heat, it'll be all right. Cool town, meeting in the city. Dressed so fine and looking so pretty. Cool cat, looking for a kitty. Gonna look in every corner of the city. Till I'm wheezing like a bus stop, running up the stairs, gonna meet you on the rooftop.